it's a mod Bloodborne. I actually did some research, and this game has the Blades of Mercy, which is a better dex weapon, or a better skill weapon, than what than the cane sword. So I'm gonna be using those. But to unlock them, I need to complete a quest line. And I have not even unlocked the opening to the quest line yet, so... So yeah. Oh, we'll see. Okay, never mind. The non-human type enemies can actually absorb your souls. Or blood echoes, not souls. What? Nice hit frame. So, if I go, so he has to go down to the sewers. And I could go into the sewers and I would get something from there. But... also not go into the sewers. Check out the rest of this bridge. I know the cleric beast is here, so, and I don't wanna fight that yet. That's fun. Backstabs are my best friend because that will allow me to get a visceral.
It's all your fault.
Very easily.
I'll mess up your brain.
I actually want to equip the gun back. Damn, the world got a lot darker since I haven't equipped the torch. Yeah, the gun can be useful for some easy damage. From a range. Because I think there's like two more places where I can go. So I can't go anywhere from here. But I can go there. I can't remember, was there something? Okay, that isn't the path. So yeah, there's two places I can go. I can go down or I can go to the sewers. Cool. somewhere near the sewers. The second one. It's unlocked there. But that's fine. I do wonder if the gun can break out. Is his thumb lock? This is quite a predicament. It's just dodge timing, really. It's the real difficulty. Okay, you aggroed. Damn. Those things do a lot of damage.
Here. Ah! He's dancing.
I don't have a lot of levels into blood things, so my gun will be like warm. It's not effective. Really effective at all. The attack radius of these dogs is quite larger than I would expect. So I'm very careful about this follow up, especially this one. So, the cleric beast is somewhere around this way, I think. So I need to be careful not to trigger the fight. I can take a plunge down there. I can go in here. So this is another new area. Let's check the sewers out again.
Cursed beast! You are cursed.
think I'm gonna go to the sewers now. Just because I don't have to fight a horde of enemies when I do. I mean, I do have to fight a horde of enemies, but just not those enemies. A throwing knife. Is there a spot somewhere here where I could go up? Can't seem to find any. There's a up this. Yeah, here's the ladders. Actually, just gonna continue down here. Not stunned. Again. I like stunned. Not stunned, stuck. If I can't get any progress done, I might need to do some quick leveling. Do I not have... Well, are they stored in the Hunter's Dream? The excess blood vials.
It's all your fault!
Yeah, I just got another idea. I could try and go to the drop. See what's in there. That's some new content. Here. maybe not yet, but this is certainly somewhere where I can actually press on. Can't go inside there. Go here. So I now have. I can go here. No. Cold blood do. Oh, only one way to go. Well, actually, I have two ways to go. Huh. Interesting. This might be where I initiate the other quest line. No response, there isn't, it appears to be dead. Huh. Maybe not. Bunch of rafters here. And a dog. Big one. Werewolf. This leads back to the sewers. Huh. I barely heard. Small clattering.
Cursed beast! Beast! Oh, foul beast! This damn city!
Well, let's go back there.
You broke!
known. But yes. No, not here. Damn, I'm getting too many options. Like, right now, I have 4 options of where I can go. So it escaped from there. Easy kill. But no, this, no, not here. Here. Alright, we hit the 30-minute mark. Drive the state. It is very dark, I can barely see. There, or there. I think that glow might be a lantern, so I'm gonna follow it. It is not! Let's not follow it then. Oh, this is from up there. Huh. So this is another way to get into derelict estate. Let's go here. The door. There's enemies I can see. Oh, this is the place where there's the wheel boy.
Damn.
Huh. go up. I think this
die.
Way from here, yes. I don't think. Only place to go is this one. Rolled around that and then ended up in front of it. Damn. Another bloodstone shard. Okay, and this is the... Yeah, this is a shortcut. Is there some... lever that I can pull? No. But yeah, this is a shortcut back to... here. Go to the hunter's dream for a moment. I actually have like a lot of things I can... Yeah, I... So many cold blood do that I can use. I need to... this. How did I change the quick item? Select, yes.
Well, what is it?
Now check. save.
Farewell, may you.
Go back to Central Yharnam. But here we can well, let's save, sure. And here we can also We can leave at any point, but we need to save it, so. Yeah. Okay, yeah, that's good enough. We made some progress. Surprisingly enough. I don't know if I'm gonna do multiple runs of this game. I might need to check what the sort of thing is. Because I know that there's at least one Arcana item thingy that I could use, and there's, you know, at least two guns, so it's good. I don't know if I can get access to the Kirk hammer as well, but if not, then this all cleaver would be. I would need to do some research, but I might do multiple runs of this thing. Anyway, yeah, that's enough for that. Couple things. Like, sub, share, all the usual. But also, follow me on Twitter and Reddit at Let Ian Do Stuff. The links are in the description. But if you don't want to type the links, then they're, you know, at Let Ian Do Stuff. Each the first letter of each word is capital, so it spells out links in capital letters. And yeah, that's about it. Farewell.